But I still got the ring on my finger. And I still got one too. Now what? Now what? What you gonna do? Your man ain't nothing but a
You know
liar.
What? Come on. Come on. Come on.
But I'll pop you with this back.
Do it. I don't care.
Girl, you're so beautiful.
Girl, you're so beautiful.
You should just be yourself.
You should just be yourself.
Nobody let you go.
Well, where did she go? Emma.
What the hell do you want?
I've been looking all over for you.
Hold on, I'm coming. When is it that you need?
We gotta make this cooking video.
When in the hell did we start making videos?
We've been making these cooking videos for 60 years.
Hell, I'm tired of making videos.
Well, we gotta make one today. We're already here. We got all the food.
What the hell are we making? What's this stuff?
We're gonna make nachos.
You mean tacos?
I said nachos.
Nachos.
Is your dementia flaring up again?
Hell yeah. Nachos?
Yes, I'm making nachos. We're making nachos for all the children that are coming in and out of this house.
Then what the hell you got bread right here for?
It's the tortillas.
Tortillas. Well, let's get started right now. What the hell we gotta do first?
Okay, we got the meat.
By the way, my name is Esther, not Ethel.
I always call it Ethel. It's the same thing to me.
No, the hell it's not.
You're not even gonna introduce me?
You can introduce yourself.
I'm Miriam.
And I'm Esther.
And we're gonna get into this cooking video for you today.
All right. Okay, so what's the first thing we need to do?
We got the meat. That's the most important part.
All right, because the meat goes inside of the taco salad.
Yes.
All right, so we got the pot over here.
You got the pot.
I don't know what you want. Go back over there. Do your own.
Yeah, I don't know what you... Here's the ingredients.
I'm gonna go put the meat in over there.
Go ahead and put the meat in. Where's the knives in this house?
I don't know. I think I took them all and stabbed my ex-husband.
He was nothing but a dog anyway.
A nothing but a dirty dog.
Aren't they all? They all just dirty.
And know what I did?
What'd you do?
I took this knife right here and I put it right on his ball sack. And he said, please don't do it. But I did it anyway. And so ever since then, he's died. He's been dead.
He had to learn. He had to learn somehow. He didn't want to listen.
Anyway,
that's all it is.
Move this stuff out of the way. How can you
bring the chips? Bring the chips over here.
Yeah, bring that over there.
And the meat over here.
This is the way I do the meat. So I cut around
the wrapper.
And now you see we got
split that meat.
We split it up. And then we're gonna go over here and put it on in the pot now.
Put it on in the pot.
And I'm gonna squeeze it in.
Show them how you do it. Show them how you've always been the best doing this.
You always been the best at doing other things like running your mouth.
It's been working for me for 75 years.
I bet. It's been working real good.
It's been working real nice.
Cause I remember in high school your mouth used to work very good.
It still does.
On my man. All right, so what I'm gonna do now is take this spatula here. I used to whoop kids with this spatula when I was younger.
You bad little kid.
And I still do. You put it right there on their butt like, now you listen. And they listen just like that.
Break the meat up in the pan.
You're gonna break it up, but this ain't good enough. I think you need to do it.
You need me to do it?
Hell yeah.
All right, let me get up. Let me see what I can do.
Yeah, go ahead and work with that. Do you want me to bring the camera to show what you're doing?
Bring the camera on over here.
Hold on one second.
I can't see a darn thing.
Here you go right here. She gonna take that. She gonna mush it.
Break it up.
And we gonna wait until that's done. And we gonna go ahead and put the taco season in there. And we gonna have some good old jollied meat. Look at them titties. Man, they've been nice ever since we were young.
They've been real nice.
Nice and milky and powderful.
My man loves them just the same.
Oh, hell yeah. My man loves my titties too. Just the same. All right, let me put it right there. Oh, no, that needs to be further.
Put it on back. I know you can't see anything. You're blind as a bat.
You blind as a bat.
I'm not blind. I'm deaf.
Pull your wig back up. Here.
fix my weave.
I just did.
We gonna wait a little bit longer.
We gotta get the grease out. We don't want it to be greasy.
Yeah, greasy just like your behind.
I ain't never had a greasy behind.
Yes, the hell you have.
You the liar.
Yes, the hell you have.
You don't know anything about my behind. The only person who knows anything about my behind is Leon, my husband.
Yeah, which was my ex-boyfriend in high school, and you took him from him.
He wanted me the whole time you was with him. What was I supposed to do, say no?
Hell yeah, because you were supposed to be my friend.
I am your friend.
But there's one thing that you don't know, honey.
What is that?
The whole time you guys were together, he came back to me and we were sleeping around.
You slide through your dentures.
No, I'm not lying through these dentures.
Yes, you are.
He slept with me and it was good, honey.
You need to go to church on Sunday.
You are lying.
I'm not lying. I'm telling the truth. God told me to tell the truth. And I slept with your husband.
Which used to be my man. So I have every right.
But I still got the ring on my finger.
And I still got one too. Now what? Now what? What you gonna do?
Your man ain't nothing but a
You know
lie.
What? Come on. Come on. Come on.
Watch, I'll pop you with this fact.
Do it. I don't care. Out. You know what? After all these years, I could never hit you. You know why?
Why?
Because I truly love you.
And I love you too.
You're like my sister. You get on my nerves, but you're like my sister.
You're an old bat, but I love you.
You old funky cat, heifer you. Don't call me old bat, you blind bat.
While she's doing that, I am going to take this cheese and I'm going to put it on a pan. A saucepan, and I'ma heat it up, honey.
What just you like, gonna do with that cheese?
Just like I heated up my relationship back when I was younger. Let me tell you how I did that.
How you do that?
One day my man told me I was boring, and I said, okay. I took it, honey, and I ran with it. And guess what I did? What? I come in there and say, okay, you wanna try something different? I come in there with a sausage, a big long acreage sausage. And I come in there and I said, here, put this in me. He said, what woman, what are you talking about? I said, put this sausage in me since I'm so boring. We gonna spice up the bedroom.
Which husband was that? Was that Cletus?
Man, I don't know which husband it was. Probably one of the seven I had, I don't know.
Who can count anymore? We're too old.
Yeah, I was a hoe back then. I'm still a hoe. I love being a hoe.
What are you doing there? You can't open the wrapper?
I'm struggling, don't you see?
It's not that hard to open.
I don't know how to open this thing I'm packing.
Go to the side. Go to the side.
I am at the side.
You don't know a darn thing about nothing. Come on.
You know what?
You can open this. Where are the scissors at? Where are the... Then you
don't
drop it.
I don't know where the hell the damn scissors are.
Where are the scissors?
You know what? Mommy. I'm not your mother anymore. I'm your grandma. What the hell you want, son?
Mommy.
What? Mommy. Good job. Now take your butt back in there now. Okay. Go on back in there. I'm going to go ahead and stitch it in there.
Now go ahead and put that in there all over. Put it all over that nice... brown meat.
That nice brown meat. Something you don't know about.
Honey, that's all I know.
This stuff is musty.
You're musty. You're probably just smelling yourself.
Oh, you don't know nothing about no brown meat. I just thought about what you said.
I know everything about brown meat.
You need to go and get some white meat.
I tried it once and I said never again.
Well, why the hell not?
It ain't good for me.
Well, I like my meat black and brown.
I like mine nice and dark.
The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
But if it's too black, then it ain't no use. Mix all this up in there.
You want all the flavor. All the flavor all and that all that meat.
Something you don't know about.
I know everything about flavor. I'm one spicy broad.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. That's what every man has told me in the past 97 years.
Including my man?
Yes, your man
I
liked me.
I beat you up right now.
You won't lay a finger on me.
You know what? You just go set that camera up right there.
I'll set it up and you just keep on
hurry
stirring.
The hell up.
Just keep stirring and
hurry the hell
shut
up.
Your
you're
mouth. Shut your
me.
Mouth.
Shut the hell up.
Get to stirring.
What the hell are you doing?
What do you got over there?
This is behind the scenes.
You don't know nothing about.
Get out of this.
What
kitchen.
The hell is she doing?
You're not qualified to be in this kitchen.
What you got going on?
Well, we're about to make some nachos. We got some tortillas and some chips
and some taco salad.
And taco salad.
I look old as hell.
Well, you look old as hell.
We look good as hell is what you mean.
Yes. Don't ever say old in your damn life.
You don't know nothing.
Jazz, get the hell out of here.
I'm just saying, where y'all seasoning it?
You trying to make a thumbnail.
That's it.
Bye, get up in the kitchen.
Look a little dry, that's all.
Well, it's because Emily told me to do it.
I said put water in it, and she didn't want to listen.
No, she's just a dry head.
Go ahead and put the water in.
Yo, put this dry.
We need 2 cups.
You don't know nothing.
You don't know nothing. Shut the hell up.
You don't know nothing.
You don't know a darn thing. Never hands, never will.
All right, so now that we got the meat nice and brown. Nice and brown.
What you don't know about.
I can't open it.
You gotta put it back into it.
Cause ain't no party like an old folk party, cause an old folk party don't stop.
Nigga.
And you better not say that word.
I ain't never said it.
You better not ever. Jasmine, come here.
We need you to open this up for us.
Yeah. How in the hell is it that you still young?
Thank you.
You gonna do it your way today.
We gonna do it my way.
We always
because you know the best way.
You know what? Shut the hell up.
I'm tired of you saying everything that comes out your mouth.
Shut.
Just shut.
Because you need to shut the hell up.
Sometimes you don't know what the hell you be saying.
Sometimes you don't.
And that's why your man cheated on you with me back in high school. Because
no.
He said, the wetter, the better.
Your man.
The wetter, the better, honey. The
you
wetter, the better, honey.
So dry.
You're so dry.
You're so
it's
dry.
Like you better
you're drier than that meat.
You are drier than the Grand Canyon.
Dry than the darn desert.
You dumb, ditzy, blind, you.
Know it's what now.
I don't give a damn.
It's a sensitive subject.
And I don't give a
and
damn.
I,
well, that's all we had to do in this cooking video is just heat the meat and the cheese. And we're going to show you. We're going to show you the after effect.
Let's go ahead and make these taco salads.
All right, I'm gonna turn this darn camera off.
Turn it up. Can you see the red button?
Yes,
can
I
you
see it. No, that's not red. That's orange.
That's red. You just colorblind.
Shut the hell up. I take the Doritos and I crunch them up.
Get them nice and crunchy.
Just like that. Nice and crunchy. Just like your butt. Crunchy.
That's how my man likes it, so that's how it'll be.
Never mind, it's soggy.
I know your saggy behind isn't talking.
My behind ain't saggy for one.
Yes it is. You just in denial.
No, you're in denial. Let me tell you what else is saggy of yours. That veg down there, that vagina.
You ain't seen my vagina.
Yes
I have.
So how
would you know?
Because your husband showed me your nudes, which used to be my husband.
He doesn't even know how to turn the darn camera on. How
yes,
could
the
he
hell
show
he
you?
Do. He only tell you what he wanna tell you. He knows how to do it.
He don't tell me nothing.
Not a doggone thing?
Not a darn thing. That's why I'm gonna leave him for 25 years.
You should have been who the hell is at my door?
Who's at that door?
Go get the door.
Who's at the door? I'm gonna take the spatula, I'll pop him into that.
Look, that's how my Doritos look. All right, so this is over with. This is done. This
it's
is through.
Over. It's over.
Trey, get the hell out of my video.
Fuck you, Grandma.
But,
I have never seen such disrespect in my life.
If y'all want to see another episode with Mario and Esther, let us know and
let
it down
know.
In the comments.
Put it down and tell us what we should make next.
You know what? Fix your wig.
My wig keeps coming off.
You still look young, Pepper.
I look drop dead gorgeous. I'm still a 10.
You're still a 0.1.
Better than you. You in the negative.
Hell no,
just
no,
like
hell
your
no.
bank account.